Here we are, it's our second match of XCW. It's a submission.
With our new guest referee, I'm Dallas here, just so you know. We're here with our guest referee,
Sean Saint. And he's going against Big Eddie Pridemoor. Eddie Pridemoor is going to be going against
Christian Ryder.
And here he comes to the ring right now. It's a submission match, may I remind you? Christian Ryder! Christian Ryder, aka Ghost, is more confident now since he's won that title. As you can see, Mr. Wolverine here with that title right there. Top television title, and by the way, is there Dallas? Yeah. And looks like Bullet over there wants to get a close-up of this match. And next there comes Big Eddie Pridemoor, the champion of XCW.
The Hillbilly Thug,
he's going to bring some hillbilly hell to this ring.
XCW champion.
Yeah. He's been wrestling for a majority of about a year or two. Remember, this is a submission match. No titles are on the line. The only way they can win is not by pinfall, but a Eddie.
Yeah.
Big Eddie. And the referee's going to give the call.
Starting the match.
The match is started. They go for a lock. Good lock up. Into the ropes. Christian Ryder. Knock the camera out of my hand. Oh, what's this? Another lockup. Oh, leg sleep. It's like high school wrestling there.
I liked it. That was great.
The majority of this. Oh, did you see that? I saw that. I don't know if you did. Oh, Big Daddy into the ropes. Rip out of the way.
Oh,
that kind of looked like a badass drop in a way. Christian Ryder needs to step your game up.
An arm bar.
That's not really an arm bar, it's just like an arm twist.
Still hurts.
I know it does.
Missed it.
It's like they're like bullies in high school.
Good.
Oh, what a clothesline! Fucking the A, man. That was awesome.
Looks like Christian Ryder's gonna kick him around a little bit.
Oh, up to the face! Come Choctaw! What was that? Big Daddy Eddie Pridemoor, Christian Ryder goes for... Oh, what was that? It's kind of like a slowdown.
It looks like it's got a suplex deal.
It's gonna be a suplex. Ass crack from Eddie Pridemoor. That was good, though.
Ref count.
Christian Ryder, could he be going for that pin? Could he be going for that submission? Oh, Eddie Pridemoor's coming back. Remember, he will not give up. He's not a person that likes to win. Oh, damn! What a maneuver from Big Eddie Pridemoor. Gotta remember that, Eddie. What's this? That first punch really didn't look too good.
Right
in the chin. This is some shit.
I look at the sky.
I'm switching angles here. Sorry, the camera's not as good as it is. From Christian Ryder. Off the ropes. Oh, what a bulldog! Holy shit, I think something under the ring collapsed. Hey, where'd Dallas go? There he goes, looks like STFU. Could it be? Like a fucked up version. Huh? There goes Dallas in the ring. What's going on? Oh my god! Dallas! Out of the ring! Christian Ryder's down. Christian Ryder back in this. That did not look tasty. Asshole Films produces the 13th Hour, may I remind you. Which comes out, this November. It's a movie about vampires. You'll love it. But anyway, back to the match. Oh, here goes for the submission. Oh my god! He's out! Here's the winner! Here's your winner! Hillbilly Thug! Big Eddie Pridemoor! Looks like Big E took him there. Dallas probably in for a payback. Looks like Dallas isn't done here. What's going on?
Go!
Oh, Sean Stain delivered a punch from hell. Christian Ryder, this is after the match, ladies and gentlemen. Remember,
it ain't over.
Apparently, it's not over until Christian Ryder tastes blood. Oh!